Hi everyone, I'm Megan, and today I'm just making this video to showcase Simons and highlight all of the amazing qualities that it has to offer. Before I get started though, I will tell you a little bit about myself. So as I said, my name's Megan, and I graduated from Simons a couple years back in 2019. Currently, I attend Crandall University on a soccer scholarship where I'm taking a degree in science and majoring in biology. Outside of school, I have a part-time job, and in my free time, I like spending time with my friends and family and training for soccer. So something that you're going to hear a lot going into high school is that high school is what you make of it. Simons is full of great staff and resources to make high school the best that it can be. One word of advice I would give you, though, is to get involved. Join any sport, extracurricular, or team that you can. When I think back to my time at Simons, along with all the great memories that I have with my friends, one thing that pops into mind is the word community. Simons has a great community of people, and no matter who you are or what interests you have, you'll find a place at Simons with a like-minded people, even where you least expect it. Because of this, it is really easy to get involved at Simons, because along with community comes acceptance and support. For example, when I was in middle school, I was really confident in all the sports teams, and I joined almost every single one of them, but when it came to extracurriculars, such as the musical or band, I was kind of shying away from it because I didn't feel like I would fit in. Now, when I started in Simons in grade 9, I was still the same, where I was really comfortable on the sports teams and I joined a lot of them, and can I just say it was a great experience thanks to the great coaches and teammates that I had. Once I settled in though, I met this great group of friends who were also really interested in the musical, and they convinced me to join it. Because of them, I was able to join the musical, and now that's some of my favorite memories from high school. At any school, you have to take math and science and English, but you also get to take some really cool electives. At Simons, they offer quite a variety of electives, and some of them are unique to Simons. I'll talk about a few of the electives now, but I'll also link a list below of all of the electives that Simons offers, as well as the extracurriculars. Simons offers some AP courses, like statistics, French, and English, and it also offers a variety of shop courses with amazing facilities that can be found in A building. A couple of the shop courses that are offered at Simons are framing and sheathing and metal fabrication. Simons also offers early childhood development, which is an awesome course where you actually get to work with kids at the Simons daycare. Another great course at Simons is outdoor pursuits, and this is a class where you get to go on trips like backpacking overnight. You get to go canoeing, rock climbing, skiing, snowshoeing, you learn wilderness survival tips, and you also learn CPR, so you can get your CPR certificate by the end of the course. Culinary Tech is another course offered at Simons, and this is a course where you get to actually cook and make things in the gourmet kitchen downstairs. Theater Arts is a great way to get out of your comfort zone and improve on your improv skills and other acting techniques, as well as write and perform your own skits. Some honorable mentions are Environmental Science, Journaling, Computer Science, Police Foundations, and Robotics. There truly is a course for everyone at Simons, and the selections offered gives the fundamentals that you'll need to succeed in life after high school. Lastly, I'll just talk about the resources at Simons. So Simons is a four-building campus with buildings A, B, C, and D, and each one has something different inside. We'll start with D building, and that's home to the gym, the theater, the football room, the cheerleading room, and the pool. From there, you can go to C, and C is home to most of the French immersion classes, as well as a few of the language arts. You also have some social sciences in there, like psychology. On the main floor, there's a computer lab slash library, as well as all of the offices. And in the basement is a billiards room where you can play pool, and then there's also the weight room where you can train. It has the music room, as well as two big art rooms. In B building, you can find many of the science labs where you'll take your classes, such as physics, chemistry, and biology, and in the basement is where the daycare is located. Lastly, there's A building, which is mostly occupied by the shop classes, such as mill and cabinet and residential finish and insulation, but you can also find the tech lab, the robotics classroom, a few more of the science labs, and it's also where the math department and the police foundations classrooms are. Outside at Simons, you can find the sports field, free student parking, a pond that can be used to skate on in the winter, the Stu Hurley ice rink in the back, which is used by the hockey teams, outdoor pursuits, and general student use. And there's also great places to eat within walking distance, like Tim Hortons, Pisano's, and Captain Sub. And if you have a car or your friend has a car, you can always drive to the mall, which is a great place to spend your lunch hour.
As a closing note, I'd just like to acknowledge the faculty and staff, the volunteers, the coaches, and the student body for making Simons what it is. Because of the dedicated, hardworking, and spirited group of wonderful CBs here at Simons, Simons is more than just a brick building. It's a home for past, present, and future CBs alike.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.